and I went on the 2019 Guatemala mission trip with the team from our church earlier this month. Some of you might know that I was on the team that went last year. I felt led to go again because of what I had seen there last year, and I knew that these people needed to know about Christ. I personally wanted to share the gospel and try to pray when I was asked and help with selling the table for dinner. To me, the best part of the trip was playing with the kids, because after knowing where they came from and where they are now, it showed me how much God impacts people's lives. One of the kids from the orphanage that I met last year, named Poncho, was the kid that I liked to hang out with. He tried to teach me new stuff, even though I didn't know half of what he was saying. The biggest challenge was the language barrier, because it was hard to communicate. God really showed up when we went to the market. The kids just walked up to people and started talking about Christ. It is amazing what God can do. Another time was in the church where they were worshiping. I could tell that God was there. I want to say thank you for supporting me with a prayer and